You run into fires like a superhero.
We got a new incident.
Consider this job a calling.
We don't retreat.
There's a difference between sacrifice and suicide, Bodhi.
Whatever it takes to save lives.
Let's go!
Apply some burn.
That is a look at Fire Country, the drama about convicts seeking redemption by signing on to join a prison release firefighting program. And for more on what we can expect from the show's fiery return, joining us now, one of the show stars, Kevin Alejandro. Kevin, good morning. Welcome to the morning show.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm really excited to be here.
Well, we're excited to have you. Now, in the first season, we learned, of course, about Manny's past with alcohol, how he needed a second job to pay off some of his debts. What's in store for Manny this season?
You know, one of the things that I love about playing Manny is that he's flawed. So you can expect more flaws to pop up out of his closet. But more importantly, what I love about playing him is that no matter how hard he gets hit and goes down, he gets back up. And you're gonna see that in this season. You know, he has new responsibilities. And at the end of the day, our show is about redemption. And you get to see him go through that journey as well as all of our other characters. You know, it's a beautiful thing to be a part of.
I'm just going to say, like Manny, all the characters are flawed. And do you find that is what is most compelling about this show for viewers?
I do, actually. You know, nobody's life is perfect. We all have a moment in our lives where things get difficult and we don't know how to react. We don't know what our next step is. And I think our writers and the people who put together the show really envelop that and really, give through our different characters. I think the audience has someone to relate to or one circumstance to relate to. And we represent that it's not easy and it's not pretty sometimes, but we got to go through it and you got to get back up. And I think people love that.
And you know, one of the great things about Fire Country is the chemistry amongst the cast. It is really evident. Did you feel that right from the very start?
We did. You know, you never know what to expect on the success of a show, what the people are going to be like. But the stars aligned for this one, man. Like, what you see is real. Like, there are real sparks. There is real relationships. There's a genuine love behind the scenes from the filmmakers who create it to the ones who shoot it to the ones who are acting in it. Like, you have to be for a show this difficult. This show is really hard to shoot, and complicated and fun and energetic. So you have to be on point with each other. Otherwise, it wouldn't work.
Hard to shoot. Also, tell me about how difficult is it to act and direct, which you've gotten the chance to do.
Yeah, you know, the cartoon sort of image of a mad scientist? That's what it's like. I'm like, I speak 150 miles per hour, but somehow people understand what I'm saying. And it's chaotic and frenetic, but it's all based on love and respect for what we're doing, and everyone's on it. And it's hard, and I'm addicted to it. I love it so much.
Yeah. As a director, do you ever call yourself out, Kevin? I mean, do you ever say to the cast, you were all great, but Kevin, we need a little more from you. One more take.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'll actually stand in front of everybody and be like, all right, you did this, you did this. Okay, Kevin, what you got to do is you got to speak a little bit more. All right, got it. Cool.
All right, new episodes of Fire Country air Fridays right here on Global and, of course, available to stream on Stack TV. Kevin, thanks so much. Real pleasure.
Thank you so much for having me. And I love Global, by the way.